my zombies, it is time.
3, 2, 1.
Yay, it's time to make the donuts.
Knew it.
Oh, heavens no. It is time for the singing challenge to commence. Head zombie.
Yes, sir.
I'm going to get changed. You, on the other hand, will start off with our first song. All right? All right.
Well, sure, sir, but I...
Come on, man.
Head
zombie,
what do
you want to sing, man?
Because a good chunk of us are already going to be in the first song.
Yeah, Zomboss, head zombie, what song is that?
But what? What do you mean? Did you not see rehearsals? Did you not read your lines? What?
We were kind of busy clubbing again.
With what? Baby seals?
Maybe.
Hopefully I can save us in the third song. Head zombie, make use with them, okay? Okay.
Doc, sometimes I really, really dissent you.
What did he say?
I'll tell you when you're older.
Wait, that means head zombie say a potty word?
Maybe they aren't gonna show up.
They could have gotten chicken fried and ran away.
Yeah, wouldn't that be nice?
Plants!
Uh-oh.
And Dave.
We are finally ready at last for the singing challenge.
That's weird. I don't see your usual rogues gallery. I mean, yeah, there's no Arnold, no Sprinter, no Newspaper, no Coneheads.
No John Botany, so that's a plush.
Yeah, there's no Ease either.
Actually, Arnold helping set up.
Us too.
And it's funny you bring that up. Because...
Release the beast!
So, what do you say to that, Plants?
We have a Mac.
Yeah, guys, I'm not really good at singing.
Wait, what? But I thought you said you were-
Well, yeah, I am, but I just don't like singing in front of a crowd.
Okay, let's try this again. We have a spooky squash. Yeah, spooky squash.
Yay, I get to sing!
Yeah, but those vocals, I don't know.
Well, that's okay, we'll go first.
I'll be judging these little songs and seeing who does best.
So that means no zombie on your lawn, right?
Unfortunately.
God!
All right, boys, give me room.
Guess I'll go. How bad could it be? If I could reach the mic.
All right, spin up the beat and crank those tunes, because here we go.
Tune it to track 9.
Got it.
Oh, I love this song.
Hope he knows what he's doing.
Oh, don't worry. Shoppa learned from the best.
Oh, Godzilla was hopping around Tokyo City like a big playground when suddenly Batman burst from the shade and hit Godzilla with a bat grenade.
Godzilla got pissed and began to attack, but didn't expect to get blocked by Shaq, who proceeded to open up a can of Shaq Blue when Aaron Carter came out of the blue.
And he started beating up Shaquille O'Neal. Then they both got flattened by the Batmobile. Before he could make it back to the Batcave, Abraham Lincoln popped out of his grave, pulled an AK-47 out from under his hat and blew Batman away with a rat-a-tat-tat.
He's gonna
Animals and he ran away because Optimus Prime gave save the day.
This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions. As far as the eye can see, and only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny.
Alright, Colonel, to the room.
Got it, head zombie. Alright, boys, they're distracted. Go in there and fight.
Godzilla took a bite out of Optimus Prime, lost Raphma's Raptor, combined
with Raphma's Shaq came back covered in a tire track,
but Dr. Sun jumped and landed on his back.
And Batman was injured and trying to keep steady, but
guys?
Abraham Lincoln bit with a machete, but suddenly McConnell's leg and he tripped. Indiana Jones took him out with his whip.
Then he saw Godzilla sneaking up from behind, and he reached for his gun, which he just couldn't find, cause Batman stole it and shot and he missed. And Jackie Chan deflected it with his fist.
When he jumped in the air, ran into the
soul. Get off of me,
I got you back. And tried to pull ball on the Optimus Prime, but they collided in the air and they both got hit by a Care Bear's hair.
This is the ultimate showdown.
No,
ultimate
you destiny. Didn't like
good
it.
Guys, bad guys, and explosions. And only one will serve.
Roger, you're out.
I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown.
Oops. Angels sang out.
I'm going
in an
to
immaculate chorus.
No.
Down from the heavens descended Chuck Norris, who delivered a kick which could shatter bones into the crotch of Indiana Jones, who fell over on the ground, writhing in pain, as Batman changed back into Bruce Wayne. But Chuck saw through his clever disguise as he crushed Batman's head in between his thighs.
Then get off the grid. And get off the white.
And Monty Python and the Holy Grail Black Knight.
And Benito Mussolini.
And his big weenie.
And Cowboy Curtis.
Zombo the Zwole.
Robocop.
Terminator.
Captain Kirk.
Dark Vader.
Lopan.
Superman.
Every single Power Ranger.
Bill S. Preston and Theodore Logan.
Spock.
The Rock. Doc Ock.
And Hulk Hogan all came out of nowhere lightning fast.
They kicked Chuck Norris in his cowboy grass. It was the bloodiest battle that the world ever saw, with civilians looking on in total awe. The fight raged on for a century. Many lives were claimed, but eventually the champion stood. The rest saw the better.
This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions. And only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown. This is the ultimate showdown.
This is the ultimate showdown.
The ultimate destiny.
Funky! You do know that you're out of the challenge now, right, Dave?
Doesn't matter. You're still out.
Can I sing too?
That's not a good idea.
Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the ball game. Yay! Ball game! And done.
Head Zombie, what the heck was that? Why? Just a few backup dancers. Right, guys?
Oh, I want to sing next. I'm Clefairy. I'm so small and very hairy.
No, Duckweed.
Oh, you guys are mean.
Guys, let me sing. I want to sing with Ed.
Ed, come back.
Huh?
Your kin is calling you.
Yay!
Spooky Squash, you got a song, right?
Don't worry, Citron. I got this.
For our sake, I hope so.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me.
Great.
I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
She was looking kinda dumb with her finger at her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead.
Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fade to the rules and hit the ground running. Game makes sense, nothing there for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see, so what's wrong with taking the back
seat?
You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't grow.
Time for Whack-A-Jack!
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, don't play.
Hey now, you're an Ed now. Get the show on, get paid. All that
glitters is gone. Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and it's saying gets cooler. You're part of love now, wait till you get older. But the media man,
the ice head skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. A world on fire, how about yours?
That's the way I'll never get bored.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play.
Hey now, it's a rock star. Get your show on, get paid.
All that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold.
Actually, I think Ed did a little better.
Wait, what? How could I work so hard on that?
It is time.
Head Zombie! Ah, no. Well, I mean, we shouldn't really worry. We've got Audrey, we've got you. Whoa!
Yay, I did something!
All right. Whoa! Okay, man, okay, I'll just chill up here, man, yeah?
Happy, happy birthday, the memories you'll keep. And if you don't have fun, I'll eat you in your sleep. Hey!
Well, don't look at us. We're not singing, no.
Come here, come here. Why are we fighting? Because I got an itch and you won't scratch it.
Oh. Well, don't look at me. I can't sing. I mean, my voice is too high, you know?
Great.
Ow.
Wow. Mac?
Leave it to me.
Bring it on!
Man, I love this song!
You too?
I kinda like zombie breath. It's kinda my favorite thing in the whole world.
Open up and say ah, and make way for decay. I dig up teeth and crush them, and zombies say hooray.
Get ready for Plaque, because I'm already here! I'm the yellow gunk on your teeth, all the dentisphere!
Invite us for some gingivitis. Halitosis, that is your prognosis.
Get away, that floss plot.
Come on!
The putrid posse is here to say, Zombie Mouth is here to stay.
All right, Mac, let's do this thing.
My name is Rat, and I'll make your dreams come true, but only if you're dreaming of gingivitis goo.
My name is P-U-Onion Chip, it smells like heaven. I'll crank up the stank in your mouth, it's a deadly weapon.
Invite us for some gingivitis. Halitosis, that is your prognosis. Join the putrid posse party, we'll give you cavities. We'll destroy your gums and teeth and leave them stinky underneath. Everybody stand up and say, Zombie Mouth is here to stay.
Started without me, didn't ya?
Actually, we kind of finished.
Well, I heard ya, and you sounded fantastic.
Well then, Plot, who did the best?
If you want my honest opinion, Head Zombie sounded fantastic.
Why, thank you.
So did Audrey and Mac.
Oh, yeah!
Well, thank you.
But Dr. Zomboss sounded like pins and needles, like, literally.
What? I worked so hard, I got an outfit change, Head Zombie, I blame you for this.
Me? You're the one who wanted to do the challenge.
Your ambush was disgusting.
When you two gonna kiss already?
Ow. In that case, we have determined that the plants are the winners of the singing challenge.
Has everyone obvious already?
Wonderful job, everyone. You are all fantastic. And that actually goes to the zombies, too. Except for Zomboss, he kind of is.
Hey, Doc, can we kind of go?
I still can't believe I lost to Ed.
On second thought, every zombie for himself. And I won't be needing this anymore. It's back to weird science for me.
For now, plants, this is a draw.
Stop trying to sound edgy, you lost.
Disco, attack!
Why me?
Because you're the one associated with music.
Yeah, but do you not see the spooky squash, like, right there?
Oh, yeah, and also Matt kind of alive, too, so, no.
Don't worry, guys, I got this one.
Finally, for once you're useful.
What? Why is it not working?
I guess boss plants aren't affected.
Thanks for your help, guitar guy.
Dang it, we should have fired him after episode 11. All right, everybody, retreat, retreat.
Let's get out of here.
Wait for me.
Run away.
I'm sorry for everything.
Let's get out of here.
Ed, get the donut.
We were totally robbed that first round.
Technically, Coney, that was your fault.
That had you not said his big rumble instead of blue rumble.
Forget that. Let's keep running.
You haven't seen The Last of Us.
Hey, guys, can I sing now, too? Guys? Hello?
Come on!
Whoa! I'll just sing on the ride home.
Uh-oh.
The wheels on the bus go round and square, the falling off.
Serves you right.
Someone's a little salty. Yeah, salty.
We'll be quiet. Wait, how come I wasn't in this episode?
Because Auto-Tune is cheating.
Oh. Well, you're just a bunch of jealous posers. You're all salty of my voice. I'm out of here.
For now, let's all go to the greenhouse for some good rest. We've all deserved it.
Especially for our vocal cords, man.
Everybody did great!
Hey, Spooky Squash.
Huh?
Even though you didn't win against Ed, you still did pretty good to me. And to be honest, you kinda gave me the motivation to go up there.
Really?
Well, yeah, I mean, here's the thing. You were just so excited to go up there, and despite the fact that both of us had Plantoid Z, it didn't let it stop us from doing what we loved.
Well, thanks, Mac. That means a lot, actually.
Yeah. Thanks, Spooky Squash. Between you and me, you beat Ed by a long shot.
Thanks, Mac.
Whoa. What happened?
I sang.
I did okay.
And I have a lot of cleaning up to do. I'll get the broom.
Well,
the years start coming and they don't stop 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 coming.